Hey guys, how's it going? It's Willa, Jim Sauce on RS, and you guys are looking at one of the first looks. I know I'm not first because I just woke up like 15 minutes ago because I stayed up till like 5 in the morning and totally forgot about Divination was coming out today. And I feel like an idiot. And we're about to get a level up. Oh, bam, there's another level up. So, basically this, 5, I'm going to screenshot that. Basically what this video is going to be about and what I want to use this specific video for is kind of like a hub for you guys to tell me and speak with each other about exactly what the heck is going on with the skill. So I do need to look into the skill guide. I'm gonna be looking at other videos to see exactly how other people train it. I feel like this is probably the beginning point for divination trainers, and then you move on to different areas. That's what I assume. I could be wrong, but so far, I mean, nothing's too amazing about this skill, but it's like, I don't know, it's different, I'll give it that. It's kind of like RuneSpan. I know a lot of people are asking, like, why is this a skill? This isn't a skill, you just sit here and train. Well, that's what you do for a lot of skills, so you gotta calm down. You know, just test it out, guys. If you guys anything you want to tell me, definitely let me know, because I need to know. But I feel like I'll be training this a lot. Like, if I can get into this, like, a decent amount, and, like, I start to figure things out and I know what to do, then I will be training this up a lot. So, and plus, this is gonna add a whole nother 99 to the Road to Maxscape series, so if you guys are loving that series, it's gonna be even longer now. So, there you go. I know that's gonna make a lot of you guys happy. You know, waking up and seeing people message me, ooh, level up again, about divination, and totally realizing that you missed, like, a good 4 hours, 5 hours that you could have been training it. It just hurts inside, you know what I mean? Like, ouch. Like, I wanted to be one of the first people to train this skill, and now I can't because I decided to stay up and play games all night and totally forget that this was coming out today. And I honestly feel stupid. But guys, if you guys want some more information, apparently you can buy these tiers, or not tiers, Pale Energy. I was able to buy 1.7k of them for 100k, so now I don't necessarily have to worry about getting the energy right now. I can just keep on using these Pale Memories that I get. So when you harvest the Pale Spring, each time you get an XP, you get a Pale Energy. Oops, hold on, let me go find another harvest. I'll show you guys. Each time you harvest one, you'll get a Pale Energy, and you'll have a chance of getting a Pale Memory. I don't know if it's a certain... Yeah, see, I just got 2 in a row, 3 in a row. Can we go 4 in a row? Can I get 5? I like that. Come on, more. 6? Let's do it. It's like the one time you just saw right there, it was like 1 in 3, so I don't think it's every time. Unless I was just blind. Maybe it's every time? Maybe it is every time. Alright, so what I imagine is that there's different Pale Springs in each area of RuneScape, and once you level up higher, you can access higher Pale Springs, which will eventually lead into something that Jagex has planned. Like I said, I don't know everything about this. This isn't really a guide. It's just me talking about it and freaking out because I didn't know this was coming out, and now I'm upset. But guys, to finish off this, I think I'm gonna end this on another level up. We're getting gains in this video so much. Level 7 already. I know people are already like level 50 and 51. This guy just said it's been out for 7 hours. I missed a lot of training time. I feel so stupid right now. But I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm probably gonna tell my mom about it. I'm probably gonna let her know that I'm not gonna be seeing her for like at least a week and a half. I'm probably gonna miss the first couple days of school. Just kidding, guys. Stay in school. Don't be like other people. Like, I don't even know. I can't even give a comparison. Like that guy that dropped out to play Guitar Hero and ended up killing himself and his family. You don't want to do that because that's not the way to live life. Okay? You want to live life like Morgan Freeman. There you go. That's going to be my line. From now on, you're going to know to live your life like Morgan Freeman. And now I'm just talking about my butt because I just watched that CNanners video. This video is so random, but I love all you guys. I'm going to be uploading more later, so look out for that. Take it easy. Peace.